My dear partners around the world, here we are. I welcome you for the product presentation from Chatbot. Thank you for joining us. Today, we are going to talk about a revolution in CNC sewing. We asked ourselves at Chatbot why in the smartphone and smart home era, the sewing machine feels stuck. We went back to the table, decided that a machine should feel free to perform. It's not a slogan, it's a promise. And today, we're going to fulfill that promise. So, today, I introduce you our new DA910, the world's first CNC sewing machine with the intelligence of M-Type platform and with a completely new digital brain. The machine is tailored for technicians and will be loved by your users. Before we began developing this product, we always go back to the customers, as we always do. We asked our customers, what is the problem you face? What is the problem with CNC sewing machines? They came back to us and said, why does training for a CNC machine has to take weeks in the smartphone era? Why cannot it be so easy, out of the box, just plug and play? This really stuck to us. We came back to the table and we asked ourselves, how could we deliver a better sewing machine? How could we deliver a machine which is much simpler to use like a smartphone and which would deliver stitch by stitch a better quality and a better result? That's when we began with our control panel. The control panel is sleek and easy to use. So how did we achieve this? So this is the world's first control panel which has built-in CAD system, a multi-touch screen, and on top of it, you could just plug in your mouse in onto the control panel and you have to click, drag, and just start sewing. Nothing more. To add cherry on the top, what we have done is we have prepared a simulation of this control panel so that you can use the exact same control panel in your desktop for training purposes, for documentation, and for remote programming. You don't need any extra additional programming for this. Let's talk about speed, precision, and how good the mechanics of the machine is. Again, we thought how good the machine should be mechanically. Let me give you an example. The machine could punch through 40 sheets of paper, 40 sheets without any problem while it's sewing in an intermittent feed. That's the German precision and German engineering for you. That's the promise we give you again. We again thought, is it enough if we give our customers just one subclasses? It's not. We know your needs are wide. We know you have different needs. Every single customer is different. Every single product is different. That's why we said we will introduce you another DA910, the largest sewing field what we have. It means DA910 comes in 4 different sewing field sizes, starting from 150 cross 100 millimeter up to the largest 300 cross 200 millimeter. And on top of it, we are offering 3 different hook systems, a 32 millimeter hook, a 26 millimeter hook, and a shuttle hook. So you have 12 different subclasses to meet all your production needs, starting from airbag, shoes, seat belts, heavy ropes, and the possibilities are endless. It's really endless. And on top of it, we have added another flexibility. What happens if your production need change? What happens if your customer says, no, we would like to have another type of hook system. This hook system doesn't suit our production needs. We thought of it and we said, okay, customers can then buy a different hook system and they can adopt this machine with a different hook system. And for that, You do not have to send the machine to us. You just have to buy the parts. You can change it yourself. That's the future. And let's talk about how to start with the machine. Our customers always ask, how long does it take for us to start with the A910? We say it's out of the box and it's just plug and play. How do we do that? So there are two main components you need to start with a CNC sewing machine: your clamp system and your sewing program. So we said the existing clamp systems, or the clamps from your competitor machines, are one-to-one adaptable to DA910. And on top of that, your DXF programming, all you have to do is, you have to take your DXF data, doesn't matter if it is from a competitor machine or if it's from an AutoCAD software. All you have to do is take the DXF data, put it into the control panel, and it creates the seam for you exactly one-to-one. Just few clicks and you're good to go. That's plug and play. That's what we call plug and play. There was another question from our customers, mainly from the production managers. They said, how do I know who is accessing my machine? Until today, nobody is offering the security to me to say if it's person A or person B. Anyone can switch it on, just plug in and they can start sewing. I do not want that. I do not want my operator to change some of my parameters which is allowed only for the technicians. We said, don't worry. We have a solution for you. We have a built-in user management system. Using that, you could now decide who logs in to the machine, and you can also decide if the logged in person is a technician or an operator or a production manager. You can also block what can and cannot be done. And to make it much easier, you do not have to have username and password. All you have to do is buy an NFC chip from the market and program it in your panel, and it knows exactly who is logging in and who is doing what. All you have to do is just tap it on the machine, and the machine knows who is coming in. And fast, secure, and personalized just for this person. It's much easier, isn't it? And Duke Parlor doesn't stop there. You know, we make always groundbreaking features for you. One of our technicians rightly said, look, we're still in old times. I still have to save my program either in a panel, and if I had to transfer, I always had to rely on an USB stick or an SD card, like old times. Why can it not be modern? That's why we said, don't worry. You do not have to save your USB sticks and SD cards anymore. All you have to do is, your programs are there in the system. With one click, it gets uploaded into the cloud. And you can access these programs on all your machines from anywhere, anytime in the world, 24/7, without any problem. Isn't that truly innovative? DA910 has been designed to be adaptable to Industry 4.0 systems. How do we do that? We have integrated contact systems into DA910. So contact system is our most advanced production control system. So with that, you could monitor your production or your machine directly from your space. You do not have to go into the production. You can transfer programs. You can check the status of the machine. You can tell if the machine is running or not, or if it needs attention. That's easy it is. Let's talk about the technicians. They had two important questions. Why are the sewing machines still feeling hard to service? Why do we have to read thousands of pages of manuals to service a sewing machine? We said, we hear you. You do not have to read that, or you do not have to do that. We have provided two solutions for that. First of all, the machine itself tells you in prior when it needs attention. For an example, the machine knows exactly when certain parts need to be changed. It gives you an indication, probably a week back, and say, until today you can do that, but from next week it has to be changed. So the technician knows and plans exactly before the machine breaks down. The machine tells you what to do. And we have another interesting feature for the technicians. We have integrated an AI chatbot into the panel directly, where the service technicians as well as an operator could ask questions about the machine. The machine is ready to tell you what and which step it should be done. Imagine your technician running through a 1,000-page manual always to find out how to service the machine. It's that simple. It's like a 24/7 service assistant available to you without any additional cost. We did not forget also our automation partners. Automation partners, for you, we have three different modules specially designed. An I/O module, where you have 16 inputs and outputs. And a scanner module, where you could connect different scanners like QR codes, barcodes, etc. And a stepper motor module, where you could connect stepper motors with a closed loop connection, which helps you to integrate DA910 directly into your existing PLC systems and automation systems. And for partners who demand more from us, we are always there for you. We have additional options like material thickness deduction. So material thickness deduction detects the material thickness, detects if you have placed the right material or not, detects if you have even placed the material or not before it starts sewing. We know this is an important security feature for customers like Airbag. That's why we said we will have this feature as standard. It's always there for you. The machine knows if you're using the right material or not, if your operator is making mistakes or not. And for the technicians, we have another beautiful feature. For the technicians who are just beginning, who doesn't have much experience, they do not have to worry. The setting up of the hook is now made digitally. What do I mean by that? You can set up the hook and make sure that it is in the right position just by looking at the digital value in the control panel. It tells you exactly if it is in the right position or not. And if your operator starts sewing, if it is not in the right position, the machine immediately stops and gives a warning so that you do not have to damage the machine. So my dear partners, as I said, DA910 is not just another machine. It's a machine which you would love and your technicians and operators would feel confident to work with. And your production manager would say, this is what I expect from a sewing machine. While our Japanese competitors are still trying to compete with their mechanical systems and outdated CAD systems, here's Duke of Adler with DA910, with most advanced AI chatbot, with a cloud-based storage, and an Industry 4.0 ready machine. So my dear partners, we welcome you from Duke of Adler to enter a new era of CNC sewing. Feel free to perform and feel free to contact us. Thank you so much and have a nice day.